Tens of thousands of Australians have come together at Invasion Day rallies across the country. In Canberra, the entrance to Parliament House was locked down as First Nations and Palestinian activists tried to breach police lines. In Brisbane, activists targeted the cricket at the Gabba. But at all today's rallies, the call was clear. The date of Australia Day needs to be changed.
I don't think it's just about changing the date. It's about giving Indigenous people their true voice and actually listening.
It's about learning and respecting the first peoples of this country.